November is Native American Heritage Month, and November is important to many Native Americans because it's usually the time where tribes celebrate a successful harvest. In honor of Native American Heritage Month, we're going to learn about the Three Sisters, which is a trinity of three different kinds of crops grown by Native Americans and considered a staple of Native American and Indigenous culture. The sisters are corn, beans, and squash. And Native Americans found out that these three crops actually work together to nurture each other and to help each other grow. The corn stalks act as a way for the bean vine to grow up and reach the sun. The beans actually put nitrogen back into the soil to help all the plants grow. And the squash have really large and very spiky leaves that kind of protect the bottom of the plants. For our project, we're going to be making a rain stick. And our rain stick is going to be in three sections to show the three sisters' crops. We're going to learn about paint mixing, primary, secondary colors, and how to create a 3D working rain stick.